Good morning, this is the Green Arrow, a V2 locomotive, 60800. It's Bachmann 31559. I've done a lot to this, front couplings, embossed nameplate, detailing in the cab, driver and fireman, coal. And it really is a smashing locomotive from Bachmann, as you will see. DC. The locomotives in real life, they made 184 of them, built between 1936 and 1944. They were a good fast freight and passenger express train locomotive. The problem was, because of their high axle loading, they could only operate on 40% of the LNER track. Anyway, this was built in 1936 in real life and was withdrawn in 1962. Its shed all its life was King's Cross, and it is the only survivor of 184, and it is at the NRM in York. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy seeing it run. Thank you.